We spent 1 hour in there just so I could like type. It was the hardest but the funnest time in my life. Now we are going to go to the memorial.
Attention company. Gap here.
Left, right, left.
Double quick time. March. Huzzah! 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 Halt. Very good, soldiers. You all have a little bit of work still left to be done, but you did well for your first try as new recruits. I want to thank you all for coming out here and joining President Lincoln's army. And thank you for being our flag bearer. Thank you today.
That was cool, guys. What do you say?
Thank you. Oh, no, the rifle? No, that's the...
No.
Oh, it's 17th parallel. That's yeah. The one that goes across. That's north and south, okay. And then I was down for, it says South Vietnam, from there down to Saigon. That was the
court. Yeah, I'm curious. What do they use that for?
To clear your throat, mm-hmm. You know, when you're hurt. To clear your throat, clear your passage so you can breathe. This is a medic stuff. Yeah. A medic would have this kind of stuff if you're injured.
Like that to your pants if you're hurt.
And then that's the canteen.
When they're thirsty.
Uh-huh. Mm. And that's a helicopter.
Yeah.
Oh, it's off a ship.
You know, it's got a wheel. There it is.
Like a steering wheel?
Yeah. I didn't know. Thank you.
No problem.
I just wanted to say thank you very much if you serve in the Army. I love you so much. Bye. But not right now.